but they're in football. Saints opener against the Packers. Going to take place in Jacksonville because New Orleans is still recovering from Hurricane Ida. The Saints have been practicing at the Cowboys Stadium. That was not available because of, I believe, a concert, so they will go to Jacksonville as the Jaguars are in Houston week one. Mets acting GM Zach Scott will not join